Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Dawood Shirelles. Stuck. No, I can't. Yes, there you go, brother. There you go. Good afternoon, everybody. Again, my name is Dawood Shirelles. I'm a community activist and acting in capacity today for American for Social Change, which is a foundation that was created and started by the great late Hall of Fame, Jim Brown. I've been working for Jim for over 30 years. I was one of the guys who was instrumental in working with Jim in establishing the first ever gang truce between Crips and Bloods in 1992 out of the Watts area. I'm a former gang member, turned activist, and a peace seeker and peacemaker at this point. Like I said, I've been around for 30 years, and I've worked in the capacity with a lot of different organizations and providing sustainable service, ceasefires, just dialogues and talks and tables. I've been all across the country, throughout the states. Like I said, what we did in 1992, it was so impactful that it started the whole decrease in violent crime throughout the city of Los Angeles, because it became the epic center of peace in all different neighborhoods. Who was interested came and joined on the forces. And like I said, I've been working with Jim Brown for a long time. And today I'm just happy to be here to support 5 Point Youth Foundation, which I was here when this lot was just nothing. It looked like Death Valley. And and growing up in South Central and Watts, you know, for a black man, you know, it's terrifying, especially when you deal with situations where you have lost loved ones and people who've been to prison, and these memories and things still kind of haunt you. And so the labeling and the impression that violence leave on individuals is devastating. It can last for a long time as far as an emotion. And I mean, just thinking about the transformation today, looking at this start, I mean, this is a start for many more beautiful things to come. We're talking about rebranding this neighborhood. We're talking about engaging the individuals in the community to redevelop and rebrand their own neighborhood from the labels and the brand that was given to us by media, by sometimes our own actions. So this is a beautiful start today. I'm here to support 5 Point Youth Foundation, and today I'll be making a donation of $10,000 in honor from American for Social Change to support the Peace Lab that American will be setting up here in collaboration with 5 Point Youth Foundation. And like I said, this is a start. You know what I'm saying? This is a start for many more beautiful things to come, not just here in South Central, but in Compton, in Long Beach, in Watts. There will be centers and sites set up like that that will spawn the whole development and rebranding of our neighborhoods that was so devastated by crack cocaine and violence. So I'd like to thank Helene, I'd like to thank Wayne, I'd like to thank everyone, and Brad, and like I said, it's time to make brand, make new, and it's time for us to all interact in a positive change so that our kids are growing up more functional, with the more peace of mind and the more determination to become something and become a vital part of the development and also the branding of the community. Thank you, and have a good one.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
You need one more.
In the middle.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Getting all the money.
The envelope.